Federal law enforcement in Alabama is dedicated to making our community safer, and your help is making a difference. I'm Jay Towne, and as the Chief Federal Law Enforcement Officer in the Northern District of Alabama, I want all families to feel secure in our communities. That's why we launched Project Safe Neighborhoods. We've joined with our state and local partners, taking on the most violent criminals menacing our neighborhoods. Already, our PSN task force has arrested more than 120 of the worst offenders. We've charged felons in possession of firearms and drug dealers. We've even shut down businesses that facilitated large-scale illegal drug operations targeting our communities. Many of these cases were made possible because of the neighborhood support, people like you, who reached out to authorities to report criminal activity. Our commitment to those who come forward is simple. If you see something and say something, we'll do something. If you have information you feel could help law enforcement, I encourage you to call 888-283-8477. Alabama, we're with you. We pledge to work with you to keep your neighborhoods safe.